Okay, so this keyboard's a bit weird. It's a Dell keyboard. I don't know. I'm at work right now. I don't know. So the W key works fine. The A key works fine. The S key works fine. But when you press the D key and the space key, it does this.